Chicken 101, yeah! Chicken 101.3,
the mighty chicken.
Love this new song. It's catchy. It's bouncy. It's Cole Swindell. It's Drinkabye. 626. Good morning.
I got a song. I'm about to sing it.
Thomas Rhett, look what God gave her. Chicken 101.3, 632. It is the morning show. Sports Blitz coming up. Lots of baseball to tell you about. High school baseball. Dierks Bentley.
Easy. Nobody said it would be. You finally find that greener grass, but you're still in the weeds. And it comes.
Dierks Bentley Gold, Chicken 101.3, 635. It is the morning show. Our chicken feed this morning, we're talking about something you're most proud of. A lot of possibilities here. Trying to spread some positive energy. Chicken 101.3 on Facebook. Let's check out the Sports Blitz. What's going on in the wonderful world of sports? High school baseball and softball. Lots of it yesterday. And man, I tell you, it was a doggone good day to play sports. It was chilly, just not too cold. At least I didn't think so. Of course, I wasn't playing sports, but it was a lot. There was a lot of sunshine. The temperature was in the low 60s. Let's start off with the with baseball. Dover defeated Polytech 5-1 in high school baseball. These are all baseball scores. Indian River over Delmar 8-3. Caesar Rodney over Sussex Central 7-6. Lake Forest defeated Woodbridge 6-0. Sussex Tech over Milford 13-3. Cape Henlopen over Smyrna 3-2. Laurel over Sussex Academy 11-6. Softball. Dover, no problem with Early College 20-4. Sussex Tech defeated Delmar 15-6. Staying with softball. Milford defeated Seaford 5-0. Received a nice text from Coach Gator. Hey, Coach, you cheered me up because I was in a long line in a big store. I was in a line in Walmart. You know, I'm not knocking Walmart. It's not. No, sometimes the lines get long. It happens. A lot of people go into the store at 6:30, 7 o'clock at night. It happens. People get off work. They get sent out to get cookies for their wife or whatever because their wife works from home. I get it. And that's me, by the way. So anyway, I'm in the long line, and I get the text from Coach Gator that the Milford softball team won over Seaford 5-0. Lake Forest also won, defeated Sussex Central 4-2. Laurel defeated Smyrna 6-2, and Caesar Rodney defeated Woodbridge 5-4. There you go. Those are all the softball scores. I got one girls' soccer score. Polytech defeated Cape Henlopen 3-1. Big boy Major League Baseball, Red Sox defeated the O's 8-6, Nationals over the Mets 5-0, Phillies lose to Seattle 5-3. Minor League Baseball, Salisbury defeated Delmarva 5-0. Is that right? That's Delmarva lost. They didn't play Salisbury. Who did they play? Hold on. I got the abbreviate. Well, they lost 5-0. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to find that out while I'm talking on the radio. Good grief. That is your Sports Blitz, 637. Good morning.
Individuals and businesses with tax problems, listen carefully. If you owe over $10,000 in back taxes or have unfiled tax returns,
what home improvement project would you do first if money wasn't an issue? Some new furniture.com.
Kicking 101.3.
I listen to country music in the barn because it makes the horses dance.
If your dog had a choice, he'd take chicken. Chicken 101.3.
Good time, like a hurricane.
Your country is chicken country. Chicken 101.3.
By now I'd have it figured out.
Today is Matt O'Neill Day on Chicken 101.3. Go ahead and give Matt O'Neill a phone call. Shoot him a text. Wish him a happy day.
In my truck, flying down a dirt road.
Whiskey in my water. What he just said. Chicken 101.3, 6:51. It is the morning show. Rooster in the Coop. Don't forget, at 7:15, Rooster's Rewind. That's made possible by our friends at Indian Point Farm. We'll tell you about some really cool things that are going on with Indian Point Farm that you need to check out this weekend, man. Oh, yeah, they got some big things going on. Right now, let's check out celebrity birthdays. I want to mention some more of the bus drivers. We were talking about bus drivers because yesterday was National Bus Drivers Day. I know I'm backtracking a little bit, but wanted to give some more shout outs to some of the great bus drivers in our area that got mentioned on our Facebook page yesterday. John Renee. Want to make sure I get these people mentioned, as many of them as I can. Jennifer, Jesse, Amy, all these people were mentioned yesterday. Linda, Nicole. Okay, I think I've got everybody. Some more bus drivers from yesterday. We're on a first name basis around here. We're very friendly. Chicken 101.3 on Facebook. We had that up yesterday, honoring the bus drivers. Today we're talking about something you're proud of. A lot of possibilities. We'll share some of those responses coming up at 7:15. That's this morning's Chicken Feed. Happy birthday to Channing Tatum, actor. Was he in the Magic Mike movie? He was, and a lot of other things. Jordana Brewster, actress. She has a birthday today. She's in the Fast and the Furious movies. Jay DeMarcus from Rascal Flatts is 52 today. Really? Okay. That sounds about right. Rascal Flatts, when did they get together? Late 90s, early 00s? Yeah, that's about right. Happy birthday, Jay DeMarcus. Former First Lady Melania Trump has a birthday today. Jet Li, martial arts action movie star. I was just watching Lethal Weapon 4. Yeah, I have that kind of time, apparently. And he's in that movie. He's the bad guy. Funny. Yeah, I think that was one of his early American movies. Kevin James, comedian. What was the name of that movie? Oh, The King of Queens. He has a birthday today. The awesome Carol Burnett is 90. If you're having a birthday really soon, get it to me. We'll shout it out on the radio, rooster at chicken1013.com, or go to foreverdelmarva.com and click on birthdays. 6:54, good morning.
Paying your Chop Tank electric or Chop Tank fiber bill online has never been easier with Smart Hub, our secure billing system. Members can...
As you do, there are a few things you should know. First, should you call this station, you are giving us your permission to record and or air all or part of your call at our discretion. Second, this station from time to time runs various contests and giveaways, which have general and specific rules that address how to enter or participate, eligibility, entry deadlines, nature and value of prizes, how to win, the required paperwork to accept and receive the enterprise and our right to publicize and broadcast your name, likeness, or voice without additional compensation to you, all of which you should be aware of. These rules can be viewed on our station website, foreverdelmarva.com. Some may be aired in part on our station or available by writing or visiting this station's studio address, 1666 Blair's Pond Road in Milford, Delaware, 19963. Once again, thanks for listening to Chicken 1013, and have a great day.
Chicken 1013.
I'm in Seaford.
The Mighty Chicken.
Indian River.
Milford.
What's going on, y'all? It's Chris Jansen, and this is my brand new single, All I Need Is You. All I Need Is You quite possibly is one of my favorite songs on this whole album. And All I Need Is You is like a super special love song. Now, of course, you know, one may say, well, you've had love songs in the past. Well, thematically, Kelly plays a big role in my life. Not only as my wife, but my best friend and my co-worker and my co-parent. And every single aspect of my life, besides being my wife, she's a part of. At the end of the day, like the song says, really, nothing else matters as long as we have our health and our happiness and our love, and we do, and I'm grateful for that. But once we recorded it, it was like, I think it kind of gut punched everybody in a good way. Great songs always win, and I'm not saying that my songs are great, but I am saying that I love this song.
I want to track a boat on a big blue lake and a brand new truck in my driveway. A lot of
takes a good chicken neck to wrangle a fat crab, and we would know. This is Chicken Country, Chicken 1013. From the Dover Federal Credit Union sponsored studio.
Yeah!
This is WCHK, Milford, Georgetown, home of the Mighty Chicken.